My name is Thomas Annan. We are at the Crescent Art Center, the house of culture, drumming, and dance. Today we are going to do African drumming. Hello, Tom. Today we are going to learn a rhythm called Sinti. Sinti is a rhythm from Guinea. It's a celebration dance. In Sinti, we have two main parts, and then the dunduns come in. I'm going to take you through the first part. And the most thing you have to know about drum is how you use your hand on the drum in the safe way and in the good way. So first thing we do is flat hand at the middle of your drum. You start with two bounce at the middle, which is one, two. We try it after four. One, two, three, go. Thank you. And then four beat at the egg. So listen carefully, this is the way it's going to be. After four, ready? One, two, three, go. Excellent. Now we are going to add another three beats at the middle. So this is the way it's going to sound like. All right, after four. One, two, three, go. Thank you. Now, under two beats at the edge. Put it together. This is the way it's going to sound like. All right. After four. One, two, three, go. Sweet. Now we are going to try twice without stopping. Are you ready?
Yes.
After four. One, two, three, go. Yeah. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Like I said earlier on, this is the dundun. Dundun is the foundation of Jimmy rhythm. So, if you put them together, we have the name dundun. But if you put them separate, the big one takes the name dundun, sangba, kenkeni. Again, I'm going to get my brother here, Prashant, to support me with Jimmy 1 for Sinti. So after 4, I'm going to demonstrate dundun. Prashant is going to support me with the other supporting for Sinti. After 4, without the intro. 1, 2, 3, Eva! Thank you.
Thank you.
Sorry, I don't think.